Under our third full course caution of the day, now with 13 minutes remaining in the race. Let's go to Chris Neville.
Well, Pierre Kaffer started this race on pole today. And Pierre, right now you've got a Porsche in front of you, you got two BMWs behind you. What does Giancarlo need to think about on this restart?
First of all, I have to say it's an awesome race today. I mean, especially for us, we have...